wrestled in the ring. There were the multiple head clashes and a shot to the eye early on as well.
And the officiating was terrible. The referee was a disgrace. I mean, the mauling and butting and back of the head punch.
It's an awkward guy, bro. He's big. He was fighting dirty. Elbows, headbutts.
Jeff Horn made it into an ugly fight. You know, he hit him on top of the head. He put his weight on him any chance he got.
Oh! Monster elbows.
Esos golpes ilegales que tuvo, que no fueron pocos.
Damn, dude, headbutting the fuck out your ass.
I think the ref did a terrible job tonight, trying to tie him up, but then Horn would push his head down and literally just put him in a headlock and hold that headlock for about 3-4 seconds and didn't get a warning, didn't get a point taken away.
He bashed his ass on this side. He came back next round. Dude came in and bashed the fuck out of him right here.
The referee was just terrible. There's, you know, elbows and things.
The one that did a really bad job there was a referee. The referee didn't do nothing. Didn't do shit. You know, just nothing.
He hit him on top of the head. He came in with headbutts any way he can.
This is Horn, man. God damn!
Headbutts all night long.
The Horn kept holding him. Did a couple of things that was kind of bullyish or dirty, holding him and hitting him.
He was leading with his head. He was doing a whole lot of bowing.
He was fighting dirty. They shouldn't let him fight that dirty.
Es claro que Mark Nelson, el referee, no actúa como debe actuar un hombre que tiene que cuidar la salud del boxeador, las lesiones que son generadas por los cabezazos de Jeff Horn y también por los codos.
He had some dirty tactics that would even give Andre Ward a run for his money.
Were you disappointed in the referee's performance or any of the officials?
I know the referee did a hell of a job.
Yesterday I said today would be Sunday, bloody Sunday. And I just knew I could.
Mark, you're in Australia, Brisbane, Australia, to referee Manny Pacquiao, Jeff Horn fight a few weeks time.
Correct. Well, this is a standout fight for me tonight. I mean, it
is this the first Manny Pacquiao fight?
It is the first Manny Pacquiao fight, and you just treat it like any other fight. You know, it's you get in there and you just do your job, and okay, thank you, enjoy.
watch this and tell me that he don't lead in with his head. Headbutt, leading in with his head, leaves his head in there all the time. You can see what he's doing. Look what he's doing. Look what he's doing. Well, I also want to give Jeff. If you want to wear this in the fight, that'd be absolutely tough.